All right, let's go. Dude, am I not far enough in the single player to make this go? Oh no. Fuck, we gotta speedrun the prologue really quick. Holy shit. What's up, streets? I 418 on Apex Predator is the goal of the day. What's up, JCS? Cryowa? What's up, man? Glad you like the content. LG, what's up, guys? Did the game crash? I feel like the game crashed. Dude. Fuck. Well, so I got all my work done and I had some time, and then Seikei's like, 48 hours, you do a sub 418 and you're good. Ooh. Holy shit, that mod worked so fast. Okay. Yo, turns out the delay was it skipping all the prologue and stuff. Yeah, Yosef, we're live. Yeah, we're early today. Goals are directly related to... Shit, I'm locked into this car. It won't let me buy another one. Oh man, I'm gonna have to actually do the game. Yosef, I'm playing in single player. If you want to run multiplayer with me, I'm just spamming Apex Predator. And all I'm doing is trying to get a 418 today. This is terrible. So, like, I'm pigeonholed into this. Because I don't have the car in single player yet. Oh, no. Alright, let's do it. Let's go multiplayer, then. Damn it. That's a kick in the nuts. Because this save file doesn't have any of my prologue progression. Because Orexon's got a time attack mod, so you can just sit there and spam resets and practice the track. But we'll try to get it on multiplayer. Guys, you can join. That's fine. But the whole deal... is I'm only doing Apex Predator, and I'm not going to, I really don't want to do it with more than four people. Party only is still going to be a little heavy, but it's alright. It just, get out of the fucking way. I really, like, we're shooting for a real time, we're time grinding today. So, Yosef, are you coming? You guys can do whatever you want. I'm running the Regera. I'm going for 418 or faster. Not going to be doing the normal thing, so see how it goes. Like, if you guys want to run the other stuff, you're more than welcome to. Yeah, I got all my work done for the day for the most part until an email comes in. And so I just, like, if I'm going to play the game... You guys, you know, we'll stream, we'll hang out, we'll fucking do it. But like I said, get out of the way. I swear to God, if one of my runs gets messed up because I hit somebody or something, I'm gonna freak out. Otherwise, I will just speedrun the prologue and just do single player so I don't have to interact. It's very rare that I actually get into this mode and mindset, but we're gonna run it. We're gonna do it. What's up, Fredevor? Forever Young, we out here. Good morning, sir. I hope you're doing well. I gotta set an alarm as well, because I gotta go meet with... Let's do 11:40 a.m. today. And that'll be today. Yeah, we got like 2 hours to run this shit. Vic, what's up, buddy? Gotta go fast. Yep, slide. I'm 418 or bust. How do we have 7 on server? Never in the history of my life have I gone on server and there's been 7. I got you, Sly. How sick would it be if we just get it, like, early, just right out of the gate, like, we're out here and we're done here. It won't happen, but it would be cool. Yeah, I guess I just need to just cut. I just need to do the cut through the trees and just do it. That's the line. It's worth a second if you get it right. Fuck, why did I not do party only? That's the stupidest shit I could have done. Got some more on Kirby. This is about to get fucked up. I knew I should have just done the prologue. I should have just spent 20 minutes, did the prologue, called it a day. That FXXK is gonna fuck it up right out of the gate. Guarantee it. I'm still gonna run it though. We can get Look at that traffic. Bo, you just press and hold on the PlayStation 5 touchpad, and then just highlight your name and leave. But it's all good.
The combination of this map and this car is so good, you need the calendar to track it.
Get the sundial, bro! We're getting the times! What's up?
Hello.
I'm not running with four fucking people. I need somebody that's on server that's in my party that's not gonna fuck me up at the start. To worry about tripping up on those cars. I respect the hustle. Fuck, third position, alright. What's the second fastest car on this track? I don't know. Nobody's ever time attacked in a slower car on purpose.
Yo, my first time on Copium. 2 weeks.
Welcome back, buddy. No! Fuck! Yeah, we're about to go single player. Fuck. Hakasuka, it is almost 10 a.m.
I will not join. I'm tempted, but I will not join your Apex Predator.
Yeah, Hakasuka, no, I had some time today, and I really want to time attack Apex and get a little faster in the Regera on that track. Now, hear me out. Yeah, I don't know. It's whatever. You guys do whatever you want. JCS, I would say that probably the R8 is the second best car on this track. Fuck! We're gonna run it out anyway just to see the back half of the track. Way to avoid the traffic there. It kind of worked out. Traffic! Fuck! We gotta get a bar. Oh man, this corner just went to shit. No shot! Fuck! Yo! We fucking got it anyway! Alright! With two crashes! Oh fuck, we can do sub 410. Easy clap! Easy clap! Oh my god, no shot, dude.
Well done, man. It's just how you said it. What if you take the time very early on and after that your life is pointless?
Yeah.
Actually, that's how I drive with the Mercedes, but a lot lower.
I want to go faster. That was kind of wild. Two crashes. The only reason I got that is because we got the tree line both times, but it was scuffed. We can go so much faster.
You thinking?
Hey, DaBody Envy, what's up, buddy? Time to go faster for real. Ah. Yeah, I really didn't expect to get it that soon. But as soon as we, after the crash, we had, there's a couple of cuts that save a lot of time, and I didn't get any real bobbles. That was pretty good. 410 is fucking cooking. That's a no crash, really good. Like, the record's 405. Oh, we didn't get the three bar. Fuck this run. They are trash. They are trash. The new Corvettes are geared inappropriately for what they are. They're not good. It's not like meta is really important. It's like a good driver is really important. You can go win in S plus as long as it's not like a super top speed race with damn near any car if you're a good driver. Mind you, the Regera is by far and away the best car. So if everybody drives the Regera, it's like the most balanced tier. If you want to drive other stuff at S plus, well, it is what it is. What I don't understand is why Fred keeps quitting out of the same tracks that I'm quitting out of. Like, if you're trying to grind a time, Fred, grind out of time. You don't need to keep following me into playlist after playlist, because then it starts me back further, potentially. You love the i8? Unlucky. Those rims look really good on there. See, starting back here is hard because now I'm on the wrong side of everything. And see, he starts like that, and so... Now what?
Oh, Final Mansion. I guess. Get it.
Dark Wolf with the badge. What's up, buddy? No, Drift is viable on like two tracks in S Plus. Slower than the other run. Rebar. Second rebar. 2.9 bar, whatever. If we can hit this clean, that'd be fine. Clean it up. Oh! Yeah, we got burned. We hit that wall. Stupid car. Didn't hit that clean. We were so good on that other run. Even with the crash, we were just locked in. Sick, dude. This ain't it. Sean, what's up, buddy? an actual proper start. I'm kind of like, now what do? We got the time early. That's cool. But now I get the cool Siwoo rap. Hey, it was 420 and we backed it down. Dude, 410 is so fast. That's it. That's like literal. It's a flawless run without, like, you're missing boost, so your exits might not be as good, but the lines would be really consistent with no traffic and no Papega. Single player mod with consistent traffic, maybe, because you get that benefit of all the things that come with that. Say, Kate, you also are the fastest guy around the track. I hope you got 410 multi. Yeah, no. Two crashes, Siwoo. Rep, I have a mod to do that, but I gotta actually beat the prologue.
You're still for the time here?
Yeah, I'm still chasing it.
This is a big boy.
Reggie, welcome back. S minus to your skills. Get it right. S minus. Oh, I knew that car was there, so I was trying to steer to avoid it and just fucking threw. Weak! Hakasuka, who we 1v1ing? As long as it's in the Regera, I'm feeling pretty confident. The G-Wagon, the Drifty Boys. They good on that. What the fuck are we doing with four people? Jesus.
Is Mr. Kirby from the Hornet crew?
I don't think so. Hakasuka, are you trying to run? Like, I got your back, dog. I'm down.
Alex, I'll make you space. Go forward. I'll go right.
Just do whatever you do. Just kidding. Alright, that'll work. Too shallow.
You guys have fun with your G-Wagons.
Yeah, for real. Just keep going? No. If I fuck up in the first two corners, we die. Just back up the stream on YouTube.
Yeah, I really forgot how to drive this car. Much Motorfest, man.
Too much Motorfest. I've been there, bro. Attack mod practicing. Hakasuka getting sweaty. Yeah, it's like if I die in the first 15 seconds, I just restart because there's no reason to keep going. But yeah, touching your car doesn't help.
I tried to give you room on the inside.
It's alright. I really shouldn't be doing this in multiplayer. I should just be doing single player so I can just have unlimited retries. The traffic spawns are the biggest thing.
Wait, they are different in single player?
Hmm? Yeah, Rexon's got a really good time attack mod for single player.
No, I mean traffic spawn.
Yeah, no, they're same. Same every lap.
Okay.
Fucking Siwoo grabs a screen grab when I was focusing on the track. He's like, this is the face of gaming. Like, oh, is it? Oh, we got it! It's a miracle! Yo! I don't know what happened, I just lost it, dude. Just dead. You know, there's cars in the middle of the street and shit. Yeah. Yeah, the S Plus record for Endgame is just posted today by Seikei. I'm pretty sure 339. What a start. I was trying to read the Discord chat. No! Oh, you're proud of your 415? Don't get me wrong, if that's a PB, you need to like compare yourself to yourself. And 415 is okay, but there's room for improvement. I guess the best way I would consider that is like, did you crash? If you crashed, you can improve. No crashes is like the name of the game, right? Like if you get a clean run with no crashes, then you can start working on your lines and your corners and stuff, but those errors are the ones that eat up time. We have all of our records sorted internally, because at the end of the day, pretty much the fastest guys in the video game are all members of the Corn Nut crew, and then we've got another buddy, Liner, who's from China, and we keep up with him. And that's pretty much it. Like, there's really... I don't really think there's anybody else setting world record pace that's not one of the crew. The exception to that might be like Water Blob if he came back, because he used to be pretty fast. And that's pretty much it. So it's like, instead of trying to do a website for clout, we have an internal list to keep up with where we're at, because our times that might be the fastest, we know we can do better, and so it's like, whatever. Oh, Racer G, also Chinese. Yeah. True. That dude's fucking fast as well. Gangster recognizes gangster, and so all the really fast guys are kind of in a tight-knit group. Got elevation, we dead. Okay, the rock killed us. Fuck!
Um, How do you search for most recent drafts?
I don't know.
Because the most recent section is not...
It's bugged, bro. It's bugged. I really can't, with integrity, tell you.
Like, how am I going to find the new raps people have made?
I don't know. You just can't. You just got to make a new one.
If I follow them, that, like, there's a section with follow artists. So.
Yeah.
But if not, good luck.
Yeah, if not, good luck, pretty much. SRT Freak, it's the nature of the beast. Like, when you're trying to go fast, errors early on in the run that are worth a second or two, just restart. What's funny is, I already met my goal. I did a 417 on, like, the fourth or fifth try. But now I'm trying to beat it. And for me to do that, I really need to have pretty good combo lines going through the first half of the track. And I gotta hit that tree line, because I hit it both times really clean in my previous. Like right there, got squirrely, and then because we hit the wall, it ruined our line. This is the line I really need to practice, though. That's it. Just like that. Shit, we're 4 seconds behind. No! Burned. You've got to pretty much hit a good 2-bar through those trees, otherwise you just die and get reset like that. No bar. First lap was a little slow, second lap really slow. We're staring down the face of a 420. Unless I make another really big mistake. Thank you. Okay. We bettered it by a second. Alright. There's lots of time on the track though. Now do it without a crash, yeah. Do it without a crash, do it without burning all kinds of bars in the wrong places. Four tens in the pocket. I think we crashed twice. No, John, I am not trying for a world record. I need to pull 11 seconds off of that to even be talking about it. And that's a perfect run. I'm just trying to do PBs. There's a rap that Siwoo made for the guys on the Bergera, and it's like the chef's kiss. It's the best rap. And there, we always had set a goal like, Cornut, do 420, and you can have the rap. And so I was like, I'm going to go for it. And then Seike is like, okay, well, we're better now, so 418. Oh. I got a work call here, guys. I'll be back. This is Alex. Doing well. How you doing? I mean, I'm not tremendously busy. All right. What's up, Cube? No, we did not. We did not get that to work. It's baked into the parts coding of stuff, so we can't just make like a blanket thing and try it all out. Nathaniel, you're omega wrong. The world record for this track is 405. And there's nobody that's even close after that. Like, the next closest person is like 6 seconds off of that. And we were kind of on one, but I was on the phone, so something's good. That last corner where we cut really, really hard and then line up those checkpoints, we got a really lucky reset on lap one, but then I botched it on lap two. If I can line that up both laps and not get fucked up on the tree cut, we'll really have something here, because everything else is kind of coming into play. Say K, of course. The king of S+.
I like how the pink character has the head sticking out.
Yeah, I love that. Traffic is so bad right now. Oh, fuck! That was it, but we're gonna keep going because the rest of the lap is pretty good. Thank you. What do you mean I didn't get any grip turn? Fucking video game. Ah, that cost us 3 seconds. We're getting it. We're getting it. Yeah, that reset hurt us pretty bad. But the tree turn is getting more consistent, and I'm learning the turns that I need to set up and where to save the boost and not just be Pepega about using it every single time I get it. So that's improving. You've got a 405, Seike. That's a 415. Who's between that? Like, there can't be that many people that are going faster than 415. Like, top five? Yeah, because I don't think anybody else is grinding out the track because it's too fucking tech. At least that guy's got a custom play. Shout out to that dude. No! All right, new shortcut. Fucking hell. Second race. I'm gonna go burn one really quick, go pee, we'll come back and we'll get a couple more runs. Real talk, if I don't fuck up and get reset, I think like 412 is kind of in the cards. Maybe better if I don't 410's in the ability range, but I don't think I can get the run. But I think 412's possible. We'll see how it goes.
Shit, man, I was born a rebel. Been playing this game way before Nintendo. Ever since I could record a demo, making a mic out of a corded headphone. Got bars locked down with the record and released to make a big from the pen like Gordon Gekko. When the beat bakes me with Norman's MO, I killed that bitch with a Jordan-esque flow and as short as Echo. Ride around the planet quicker than a fucking Torrent echoes. We keep getting louder like more crescendo. The hands of the crowd are now horns of devils. I'm amped now, never half down. Never back down. Charge the track so hard it's a blackout.
As we drift, as we flow, we are high in outer space. If you're hip to the cold, we gon' fly the fuck away. This that shit that you know got you wildin' off your face. Oh yeah, yo, one life to live, one love to give. You know we got it sorted, two hands to build. Oh man, that's real, you know that's fucking gorgeous. Every second is precious, and life is but a dance. So here's your chance to tear the fucking roof off.
Big Mac is in beast mode, it's me and E and my team glows. I stay up just to make love to that paintbrush and give them heat strokes. I'm a speedboat down a ski slope, sipping miso, popping weed smoke. All G'd up, cause I'll feed up. That one with a candy apple green coat. As far as dreams go, I'm sweet, bro. My fam is all I need, yo. I'ma stick it in your brain just to fuck with your cerebral. On cloud nine till my bleed floats. I got kilos of that free hope. It's Friday, and in my brain, I don't give a fuck about no Devo. Let me tell you about my steelo. I'm like Neo versus Magneto. Having lightning fights at frightening heights on the top of Jesus in Rio. I'm Han Solo mixed with CeeLo. Smoke Greedo on the D-Lo. And when Macca spits, I'm immaculate, cause I can decode the human genome.
As we drift, as we flow, we are high in outer space. If you're hip to the cold, we gon' fly the fuck away. This that shit that you know got you wildin' off your face. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yo, one life to live, one love to give. You know we got it sorted. Two hands to build, oh man, that's real. You know that's fucking gorgeous. Every second is precious, and life is but a dance. So here's your chance to tear the fucking roof off.
Sad like a linus when it's sold their violas. Mad like a hippie when you stole their granola. In the desert looking for a cold cherry cola. Lives hard like a cold areola. My thoughts tend to do hand grenade harm. I think, therefore I amputate arms. I'm not always a man with great charm, but I'll be the thing that never stays warm. I'm dedicated to get a better like method. They're dedicated to finding methods to get invaded, defecated on microphones in every state in the land. So I've got to be scrubbing up before you're shaking my hand and making a stand. Put me in a jam and handcuffs. Scram when I break my handcuffs. And I will shake every snake, every soft fake motherfucker off like flakes and dandruff. If you use my back as a staircase, I get up in their face and give them a rare taste. A genuine bear maze. If you're on the airspace, I'm shooting you down. If you think I kick it surgically, removing the crown. I'm moving around. I have trouble choosing a town, cause when I move, I never lose any ground. At any given moment, it's hard to really tell. It was city as well. I'm gonna feel the thing in my head and the Liberty Bell. But city of Brooklyn are hard full of bars. If you're looking hard, Wasky and Bianee never caught. Be a scene where the rookies are. Luke Skywalker, any hand caught in the cookie jar. Out of the days before me, gonna go in a blaze of glory. Save with the face of the crazy insane and then tell an amazing story.
Yeah. Bianee and Wasky. From one geezer to another. Legend.
Go back.
Okay. Let's go and run it back. Surfy, what's up, buddy? Jack Badonk? Jack Bondcock. I was like, man, the chair feels a little low. It was. It's 410 to be sick. Scuffed. Omega scuffed. Yep, I missed traffic. Oh. Save the three bar out of dirt? Okay. That's honestly not my biggest problems though, it's the exits on those corners. And sometimes there's just cars in the way, and I fuck up my lines. Excuse me. Voided, I don't know, man. Your crew runs NFS. You guys have a tier list. You're an S plus racer on the tier list. I don't know, Voided. I don't know, man. kind of a scuff line, but there's still hope. Kind of put Pega through there, but we've still got our bars. That card just teleported out of existence, that's cool. Fuck. Sacrificed a lot of line to not hit that car. Might as well, I should have just hit it. Slower by a long shot. 421. Unlucky. Oh, Wonderboy, top of the morning to you. What's up, guys? Oh. what is better to do, PvP or free roam? For what? I like PvP. If you're running a class that I'm happy with, and I like the new S plus tracks, so like S plus PvP this week's amazing. But free roam playlists have access to tracks that you don't get in PvP. So I guess it just depends. To run the cornucopia? What are you talking about? We're out of control. Saved it. Out of control. Still kind of saved it. We're slow, but we're not terra bad. Shit. It's over. Yeah, no, okay. Oh, yeah, you pretty much have to run free roam for copium because Apex Predator doesn't pop up in PvP. Jamie, I'm glad you're going to participate, though. That's awesome. It warms my heart. Good luck in that G-Wagon. Yeah, Void, it's kind of rough, man. It's funny, like, we just play the game, make videos, have fun, race, no problems. And then stupid stuff starts to happen. Oh, you gave me inspiration for this. Or, hey, let me just rank a bunch of people I don't race with into tiers. And it just, like, why are you doing this to do nothing else than start shit? And I used to really think that it was Magic IQ, and as I'm learning more and more through the days, dude actually wasn't the problem. It's people he associates with. Unlucky, I guess. You are the company you keep, I guess. And so, it's back to pulling no punches and like calling out the bullshit for what it is when we see it, because we're not gonna lay down anymore. Should be a 3-bar, yeah. We turned it too much. We need to be around this corner. It's over. Jordy, what's up, buddy? Oh no, back in the day, like, I'm not saying as of late. No, Magic just, I guess, was the mouthpiece for it because he was the content creator, so he was wrapped up with the company he was keeping. But the more and more I look at it, it's like, Voided, you were part of the problem. Creating alt accounts and stirring up drama. Premium play there, buddy. It's not like you're off the hook. But, it really comes down to, like, I see it. It's like, Crown Sins and Koi's love to start shit and then throw up their hands and go, I don't know why people don't like me. Who knew? Yeah, Simon, I'm time hunting for sure. Jalen, I'm trying to go as fast as I can on this track. And so we're time attacking. If you want to see a different car, turn into the streams. That's when we're, like, doing that. This is very specific, like, Apex Predator, go as fast as possible. I'm hunting, like, something below 415 right now. Holy shit, Slide, what a line, dude. We're off. We haven't crashed yet, so. We're in a really bad line there, dudes. What the fuck? Snapshot. Nice. Jalen just subbed yesterday. Well, dude, welcome to the channel. Thanks for coming and hanging out, buddy. But yeah, we're really trying to go as fast as possible on this track. And it's a very hard track. It's probably the most difficult track in S. It's probably the most difficult track in the game. To be honest, I don't know what my time is on Headliner. Oh, no, there's no reason for me to post. When I'm 10 seconds off of a real, like, actual pace, if I get, like, a 2.0 or a 4.09 or something, like, get sub 4.10, I can stand on that and be like, I think I'm the second fastest in the world and actually show that. But anything slower than that, it's like, I'm not clout chasing. I have no reason to post it. Anybody who's a real one will tune into the streams and watch it or go back and watch the VOD and see it, but nah. No, 4.05 is the world record. Xenon, I've already done a 4.15 today. Fuck, you've got to get between those trees perfect. If you go too far to the left, it just resets you. It's all good, man. The Ford and the 918's, it's okay. It's deceptively good. It's easy to drive, and so it's easy to drive and be like, man, this car's really good because you're consistent in it. But you find somebody that's actually good in a faster car that's a little harder to control, you're like, 918 really doesn't hold up. Yeah, 405. Now we need the traffic. We gotta have the traffic.
Because it's got the gearing problem.
Prodigy, yeah, I crashed that race, and he was in a cheese car that only did 160. Did he mention that I beat him the 9 races leading up to that? Oh yeah, no, it's, if I, I almost made a video out of it because he was such a shit tier loser about it. I literally walked his ass 9 races in a row, like not even close. He beat me by 1 second in the last race of 10. He never won a playlist, and he stands on that like he had a victory. It's like, no. And he just kept going on about how he was the king and he won a race. And it was like, dude, if I gloated like you did over my other 9 wins, I shouldn't have even kept entertaining him. I should have just dusted him on the first couple races and been done. But I was just racing him because it was like, maybe this dude will get one in and we'll have a close race. And he loses like a bitch. And so he will be treated as such. Like, if you can't take your loss like a man, you don't deserve any victories. And that was his deal. Like, he just could not... There's a reason we call him the Burger King, because he keeps calling himself the king. But we're not sure what he's the king of, so it must be Burger King. And then, I was like, yeah, dude, you're the Burger King, got that crown. He's like, I work at McDonald's. And we're like, okay, weird flex, but you do you. But Prodigy, man, like, you and your buddy Crown are literally feeding that beast. Like, you guys literally put him on your little tier list, and you race with him. Like, you're giving that guy clout, and it's, like, I'm sorry, bro. You are only as good as the company you keep, and you guys are keeping some company, man. But you're also tight with Crown, so I don't know, man. That guy, you guys do you, Pikachu. What the fuck? That was terrible. Well, this run's scuffed. Yeah, definitely. We're dead. Simon, you're wrong. There's no Drifty Boy gonna do anything on this track. This is a grip track. You're just point blank, flat out, in the G-Wagon for Copium, a case can be made for the drift. But if you're talking overall top times, no drifter is taking this track away. It won't happen. It will not happen. So let's get it straight. I mean, it's just part of it, like clean lines. Oh, offline love the exact course. Oh, you're talking about for drift for points. Yeah, so it's all good. Never mind. The Buster's all about the points. Takahashi Special's close. Yeah, it's my buddy Buster's all about that shit.
Yeah, that's another thing.
Where's the bar? There it is. Ah, oh, those trees are just lined up just perfect. Martin, what's up, buddy? Kenji Games, Noob's car? Dude, I hope you're talking about the 918, not the Regera. Like, that's cringeworthy comment right there, buddy. That's unlucky, Prodigy. You got teammates that are buddies with him. Like, I don't know, man. I can't get a vibe on your guys' little group because it's like, you've got Koi's and Sin's, which are arguably the most two toxic people in the Unbound community. In my opinion. Doesn't mean it's right, but that's how I feel. They stir a lot of shit. They just get the pot and they just stir it. And so when you guys shack up with that group, you're directly affiliated with it. And so you and Voided are out here like, nah, man, we're not about the drama. I quit the team. I'm not about that. I distance myself from that. But I still am on the team. Okay. Like,
dude, you have some ugly-ass wheels on that Regera.
What? You talking about mine? The carbon fiber white ones?
Yes, yes.
Nerd, they're the stock wheels. Get away from me.
They're ugly. And I just unmuted myself to ask, how can you smoke me like that when we have the same engine in our cars?
Skill issue, buddy.
Oh, no, mine is a G-Wagon.
Oh. Oh. No, Kappa, what's up, buddy? We'll see when I get the wrap, we'll put some real rims on it. I like those wheels. And I like that it clips with the air ride suspension. Unlucky for that guy.
He's lost.
We're gonna try. 410 is so crazy. We just did that with no actual boost. That was crazy. We're out of control. We're out of control. Super slow here. We should be going 220. We are so far behind. I missed it. Hey, absolutely. No Kappa, dude. Good looking out. Thanks for the ban. Appreciate that. The Countach is great. It's a good S plus car. It's definitely not like crazy meta or anything, but it's a great car. So I've got, actually in 28 minutes, I've got an appointment. I got to go do my business taxes. So this is the first year I've done the LLC side of things. And so I'm going to actually see like a tax person to go do that. And I'm meeting with them at noon. So I've only got about another two runs on this before I got to go. Damn. How many of these people are we gonna grab today, bro? No Cap is on the ban quick. That's good. They can add a lot more tracks. I don't know if they will or not, but there's a lot they can do with it. Yeah, I think I like the Countach better than the 918. A lot better, actually. We gotta get that single bar. We didn't get it. Out of control.
The Countach has at least 6 and 7 are actual heals.
410 merely a dream? Yeah, merely a dream is right. CK, you got that. Slide, what you are proposing is something that that group of individuals is not capable of creating, because that would require testing, data, effort, energy, and that would be a valuable piece of content. Oh, we're fucked. Like, that actually might be something that people would enjoy. And historically speaking, that's not been the camp. We're out of fucking control. Missed it. Alright, last reset and then gotta go. We'll see. One or two more. Not many more. Yeah, sure. I don't think it's a... There's no blame. Oh, no. It's who made the list? Who was part of the stream? Who posted it? Cool, they are to blame. But then, the people that are friends with those individuals got lumped into, oh, well, of course they're S-plus racers because they're friends with them. When's the last time we've seen them on track? Oh, okay, yeah, got it. And so, it's a guilty by association situation. And it's not like, what's to blame? Nothing. I don't care. Honestly, I'm a little more hung up on the dude started attacking me for being a dad and said I need to go take care of my kids. Wow, cool. I attacked your content. You attacked my personal, like, life. Way to go there, Chief. You're a real man. Fuck, we were... One more. We were actually, like, had some good lines. Yeah, Gale, we're streaming early. I wanted to get a time on Apex, which I got. Actually beat it by 3 seconds, which is pretty good for my book. But we're getting off here soon. Oh, yeah, no. I don't think anybody sees you as a problem. I do want to point out that it's guilty by association. And so, you get lumped in, just because. And so, you can't be like, I'm not part of the drama, I've distanced myself from that, but then you hang out with the group that is causing the problem. It's kind of like when we've got guys in the Discord that cause a problem, they're gone. Because it's either you fit the mold and you're part of the group, or you're not. And so, it's like, you're kind of riding the fence, and it's like, whatever, dude, if they're your friends, that's cool. Just, I guess own it. Slide. Holds half the world records in the game. I don't consider myself S+. Okay, dude. I can't believe we came back with that. We're going to finish out the run because I got to go. We're going to go into this turn with a 3-bar for the first time in my life. All right, dude. Car doesn't want to turn right now. One more. I won't be late. Nah, it's okay. The place I'm going is like 5 minutes down the street. And they're taking my money. They'll be fine. Just going to do taxes today, Gail, for the business. That's the alarm that tells me I need to stop streaming and go do the tax game. Simon, I will see if I can stream earlier. I usually don't stream during the daytime because if work calls or something like earlier, I got a work call. I need to be able to pull up different information and be able to give people current rates and different stuff that's happening in the now. And it's like, from a stream perspective, it's not really fair to you guys because I'm not giving the attention where I need to. And it's also like, if work comes up, I really need to be able to do that. Because this isn't paying the bills. Took a precarious line through there. Oh, I thought I saw a car on the inside. My mistake. I should have hit my boost. Actually going the right speed through here for the first time in many laps. Oh, of course I would overcut it. And miss it again. Alright. We're done. I gotta go. Gotta go do taxes. Wrap soon. Yeah, 415 was pretty dope. That's my PB by a long shot. I literally went 17, 16, 15, just PBs right after each other. So we were on a pretty good one. Banner stream. If banner comes, banner stream. But, yeah, guys, thanks for coming and hanging out. I appreciate you. A little bit different kind of stream today, but we were flying, so... Everybody have a great rest of your day. We'll see you next time.